And some people here for the cleaning. They need to clean, clean all the
house. This is old tradition.
And then when the man in stay at home, they stay like this. Like this. And take a shower, and take a shower like this. It's an old tradition when you see the show tonight in the Terrace Elephant and Lamborghini. Many Russian take a lot of statue from Terrace Elephant.
Many Russian.
Many Russian take a couple of
bronze.
When you go to the Buddhist school or what the pagoda, la pagoda, you do like this. This is for the ceremony festival. And my mother take a baby in a hammock here, for run so fast during the war fighting. So 1979, year zero, my hometown, no spoon, no glass, no plate. We put the rice inside the scarf and then tie in and put the rice in under the water and spoil. And then you dig the ground, put the rice inside the ground and you burn it and you burn the fire on the top, well done rice.
Wow.
It has nothing to do with your cooking and the scalp there. And it's very good sweat, take a shower. This is scalp, chroma. So important, so useful for daily life. Very important, scalp.
Wow.
All old people, they stay at home, or cooking like this.
Wow.
And so my mother take a big lucky and big rye on there and put it heating because he's selling rye pot on the roadside. Untidy until now.
Wow. Yeah.
So this is very important when working there also. Oh, so many style. Chroma. Scarf. Now just stop 12 years, 13 years, Cambodia. Very happy to see the tourists. More and more tourists come. Yeah, Cambodia, over 500 years fighting every direction. 35 million, 13th century. But when the French colonized 1863, around half million.
Yeah.
1863. 1975, 8 million. And 1981, around 4 million people left. And now I'm 44 years old. I have three children. I call monkey. One daughter, two sons. So Siem Reap is 99% within tourists.
Angkor
Wat. This is very tradition. So this is 5 years ago, shopping gallery and the children hospital, Switzerland. And this is Sofitel five star with the French. And this is other galleries and other hotels.